Transportation in Animals and Plants Part 2. Hello friends, have you ever felt your heart beating? When we walk fast or run, we can listen to our heart beating rapidly. Keep your hand on your heart and feel the heartbeat on your own. Can you hear the heartbeat? Do you know friends, our heart beats around 1 lakh times in a day. It is very hardworking. But how does our heart beat without stopping for our entire life? Come, let us find out about the heart and its functions through this video. The objectives of this video are 1. To understand what is pulse. 2. To know how does our heart work.
Sonu, come, we have to go and meet the doctor. I'm not feeling well.
Yes, mother, let us go.
Hello, doctor. I have body ache and fever.
I shall do your checkup and find out about it.
Doctor, what do you try and find out by touching the wrist of the patient?
Sonu, I try and find out if the heart of the patient is working fine.
How do you find it out? By just placing your fingers on the wrist?
Look here, Sonu. Keep your middle and third finger of the right hand on the inside of the wrist of your left hand. Can you feel a throbbing sound?
Yes, I can hear it. What is this throbbing sound, doctor?
This is known as our pulse. It is due to the blood flowing in the arteries. A person at rest has a normal heartbeat of 70 to 80 per minute.
Oh, when I run, my heart beats very rapidly. So does the pulse rate also become fast?
Yes, Sonu, you are right.
You can listen to the heartbeat with this stethoscope also.
Yes, Sonu, come here. This stethoscope helps to listen to the heartbeat.
Oh yes, can listen to my heartbeat. But doctor, how does the heart beat? It is a very rhythmic sound.
Ma'am, I think Sonu will become a doctor when he grows up. Sonu, the walls of the chambers of the heart are made up of muscles. This rhythmic contraction followed by a relaxation constitutes a heartbeat.
Our heart is so hardworking. It keeps beating throughout our life.
Sonu, I have organized a camp tomorrow in my clinic. Doctors are going to give information on heart and its functions, etc. If you want, you can come with your friends and gather information.
I will definitely come with my friends. Thank you, doctor.
Ma'am, you are absolutely fine. You just have weakness. I am writing a few medicines for you. Sonu, make sure your mother gets some rest.
Thank you, doctor.
We shall meet tomorrow, Sonu.
Ramesh, Geeta, the doctor had said that we shall be able to gather a lot of information about body systems.
I am very excited.
Hello, doctor.
Hello, children. Come look. There are various specialists here. You can go and collect information about any body system from them.
Look, there is a blood donation camp.
Look, there is such a big picture of the heart. Let us go there. Hello, doctor. Can you give us some information about the heart?
Yes, children. Sure.
What is this picture telling us about the heart?
Children, this picture is telling us about the functions of the heart.
Can you please tell us about it? We cannot understand much from the picture.
Sure, children. First tell me, where is the heart situated in the body?
Our heart is located in the chest cavity in the rib cage, slightly tilted towards the left.
Doctor, what will happen if the oxygenated blood and the deoxygenated blood gets mixed in the heart?
This is a very good question. For this situation not to arise, there are four chambers in the heart. Come, I will explain to you about this with the help of this poster. The heart is a two-story building. The upper two stories are called atrium. Look, left atrium and right atrium. There are two floors in the lower floor also. These are known as ventricle. Look, left ventricle and right ventricle. There is a door-like valve between the ventricle and the atrium. Because of this valve, the oxygenated and deoxygenated blood do not get mixed up.
Can you please tell us how the heart functions?
Have you ever seen a pump?
Yes, we have seen.
The heart works like a pump. By the help of this pump, blood reaches to all the parts of the body and comes back to the heart.
We had read that while going from the heart, the blood carries with it oxygen and nutrients. And while coming back, it becomes impure as it has carbon dioxide in it.
Absolutely right.
And there are blood vessels to bring the blood to and from the heart.
Yes, there is a network of these blood vessels in our body. Look, children, the blood from the upper parts of the body, like from the head, etc., comes into this upper tube, and from the stomach and lower parts of the body, the blood comes to this tube in the lower part. In the right atrium, there is a valve which opens only on one side. This valve will also open when the right ventricle will expand. Then the deoxygenated blood will have come in the ventricle and the valve behind it would have closed.
It means that it will not open back?
Yes, you are right. But there is another valve which opens from the right ventricle. When the ventricle will shrink, then like paste comes out of a tube, similarly, the blood will come out of the right and left side of the pulmonary artery.
But this is going into the lungs?
Yes, the pulmonary artery takes the deoxygenated blood to the lungs.
But arteries carry oxygenated blood.
Yes, but only the pulmonary artery carries deoxygenated blood.
We had read in the chapter on respiration that there are many tiny blood vessels in the lungs which help in purifying the blood.
Yes, and now the blood is purified in the lungs. And this oxygenated blood comes back from the lungs to the heart and pulmonary vein carries it into the left atrium, into the heart. There is a valve present here also which opens only on one side. When the ventricle will expand, then the oxygenated blood will enter the ventricle. And when the ventricle will shrink, then the blood will go out of the valve. There is artery here known as the aorta, which carries oxygenated blood to all the parts of the body.
Our heart does a lot of hard work. We should really take care of our heart.
Yes, children. We all should eat a balanced diet, do exercise and take care of our heart.
Yes, our heart takes good care of us, so we should also take care of it.
Doctor, like carbon dioxide and other waste is also extracted through the help of the blood?
Yes, children.
I think I have gathered enough information on our heart for today. I will first go and write down all the information.
Yes, children, you have gathered enough information for today.
Thank you, Doctor.
So, did you see, children? Our heart is such a strong and hard-working organ. It beats continuously. Now you take care of your heart. We shall meet soon.